Hey Greenhouse family, my name is Amari and I'm representing EBC Atlanta. If you're from Atlanta out there, let me know down in the comments below. Second Corinthians chapter 13 verses 17 says, "Where the Spirit of the Lord is, there is freedom." And that pretty much sums it up. As teens, we look forward to gaining freedom, and that can be through turning 18, where we can do things that we've been waiting a very long time to do, or we consider adults. But we can also look forward to turning 21, which if you had asked me, that's the ultimate age of freedom. But I know that that's not the case anymore. Thanks to this week's videos, I've learned that true freedom is not the ability to do whatever you want to do. Actually, that's not freedom at all. Without God in it, there's no freedom. Only God can give you true freedom. He presents us with options and hopes that we choose the right one. I hope that you take the time to read Galatians chapter 5, verses 13 through 25. Before you is presented with freedom to do whatever it is you want to do, or true freedom. I challenge you to pursue true freedom and not some random list of things that you have in your mind. Did you know that on Saturdays you meet at 11 a.m. for our weekly teen gatherings? In these gatherings, we have a good time and we just learn more about God. I want to see you tomorrow at 11 a.m. on Saturday for our teen gathering. I'll see you there. Bye. The link will be in our description.